Hi, everybody, it's Joey from Joey's World Tour! Muchachos and muchachas, it's Joey from Joey's World Tour. Thanks for stopping by. Today I'm at The Habit. That's right, The Habit Burger Grill. Really good food I've had there in the past. Let me show you. The Habit Burger Grill, everyone. The Habit Burger Grill. They have burgers, chicken, steak, tuna, salad, sandwiches, sides, and shakes. I have the shakes all the time. But yeah. Good food, good vittles there. And they came out with their pretzel pub char. Pretzel pub char, and it comes with a beef patty, obviously, right? Knotted pretzel bun, American queso, ale pub mustard, caramelized onions, which I love. I love caramelized onions. They're so caramelized-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y I am blind. I can't see anymore. Why me? But yeah, so it's pretty good. But you know what's missing on here? Ketchup. I love ketchup. I'll put a little ketchup on here. I'm all about the tanginess of the ketchup. I love ketchup with my bulgogis. Even though it's a pub burger, we're going to go with the ketchup here. Let's try it. Oh boy. There we go. Yeah, that helped it. That helped it a lot. That caramelized onion is dripping all over me. Man. This is so good. All over my shirt. I got pub lube on my shirt. So, man, not bad. So would I buy this again? I would. I think the habit should have went with tube patties on this. You know? But all in all, it's a nice sandwich. If you're into pretzels, I think you'd like this. Because when you think of a pretzel, you think of like salty pretzel. No, not at all. This is really dense. It's all about that pub sauce though. That pub mustard sauce on here. It's very pubby-ish. So I think you really appreciate that. So on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give the pretzel pub char. I'm going to give this like a nice, a nice decent grade. I'm going to give this a 7.5. A 7.5 in my book. Woo! That's like a C+, almost a B. So yeah, not bad, everyone. So get to the habit. Get that pretzel pub char today. I think you'll like it. It's just my opinion. It doesn't mean, you know. So you might give it a 10. I don't know, but for me, it's a 7.5. I just wish it had like maybe another piece of meat on here. And I expected the pretzel thing to be a little less, not as hard, but a little more softer. I think I would have brought it over the top for me, give it at least an 8. But for me, it's a 7.5. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Check out my tweets and everything in between. Please share, like, and subscribe to Joey's World Tour. And Valentine's Day is coming up. If you'd like to do a personal video shout out, head on over to cameo.com/Joey's World Tour 2018. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you guys are doing great. This is the Pretzel Pub Char from The Habit. Get there, be square. This is Joey wishing y'all happy camping, happy whatever you guys do. Have a great week. Have a great weekend. And may all your dreams come true. This is Joey wishing you peace.